loneliness in her soul and lost in her fears. She would roam through the sea, through the depths of the night, trying to find herself, her voice, her beautiful light, trying to remember who she was. It is said that this woman was once so bright that the sun himself would want to make her his wife, but she was too afraid, too scared to be held captive. You see, in the past, she had witnessed loss, pain, and sorrow. She had learned that love itself could be deceptive. But little did she know that running away from love was not to protect herself, as so she thought, was not to be strong, powerful, independent. In fact, it had nothing to do with power at all, but to keep herself small, safe, and hidden, so nothing could ever hurt her ever again. So time moved on, and so did she. She said no to love and no to partnership. She went on with her life, shining for herself only, without realizing that her heart would get lonely. And the lonelier she got, the smaller her heart would get, the more her soul would shrink, the more her light would dim. Until one day she lost it all that she was trying to protect. Her light disappeared, her heart went dark, and she became just fear. It is said that this woman was lost in the darkness. You see, she had lost her purpose. She forgot what she was shining for. She forgot her strength and how to love. She started to sing about her sorrows, and with her song, she would steal tomorrows from all of those who navigated the sea. Nobody could withstand her storm. Her pain was just too strong. Her singing would say, "Grieving and not surviving anymore, I have to leave and close my heart and never let them know." Until one day she witnessed the unimaginable. A sailor's courage did what she thought was impossible. He bravely navigated the tears her storm would create. He kept going no matter how dark her song would serenade. She was just too shocked at how he just didn't quit. No matter how helpless he felt, no matter how lost he felt, no matter how angry her soul would be and how strong the waves are on the sea, no matter how afraid he was, he never quit. Instead, he became grit. This moment shocked her deeply because nothing went like it should. But he found light in the darkness, and there she understood. She realized that his fear had awakened his passion. This fear had propelled his reaction to become stronger than the wind, braver than the storm. And that's how he survived. He had a crew to protect. He was serving with compassion. And that's when he found his power, his strong resilience. That's when he woke up from his dream and remembered his brilliance. And to her surprise, his pain became fuel, willingness to live. He became who he was, and this she couldn't believe. Could this be the truth, she thought? The one that I haven't seen for years? Could I have this too? Could I stop my tears? What if I have been doing it all wrong and closing my heart was not to be strong, but to protect myself from pain, from ever feeling anything ever again? But what if I could feel love? What if that was the truth? What if everything I have ever wanted was always within me? The joy, the laughter, the ecstasy. What if I could have that? What if my light never disappeared? What if it lived inside of me? So she decided to change, to stop seeking, hunting, grieving. She decided to become like the sailor, strong, powerful, resilient. She sought wisdom from the elders. "How do I find courage within me?" she would ask. "How do I get rid of pain, get rid of fear? How do I become grit like he did?" And little did she know that fear was the key. Fear and grit are two of the same. Opposites that complement, the elders would say. You must embrace the fear to turn it into love. You must receive the love to connect with your passion. You must practice your passion to harness your power. You must recognize your power to create resilience, because that is grit. It's not something that you can learn. It's something that you become when you realize that only within the darkness is where you can find the light. When you know that love and fear are one of the same, without each other, they could not survive. So finally, she surrendered and allowed for all to devour her. The pain, the sorrow, all of it took over her. And suddenly, a little light shined from within. And faster than a heartbeat, she became once more the Light Queen. She exploded with so much light that she fell in love once more with shining. And in honor of the sailor and her beautiful finding, she decided to share her light with all of those who were navigating, so they could return home safely while celebrating. And one day, something magical happened at the shore. A tower full of light suddenly was discovered. A lighthouse, they call it, to guide all of those in the dark, to remind them that the light lives within their hearts. And when the sea gets rough and the wind tries to make her quit, she remembers who she is. She is no longer fear. Now she is grit. And if you listen to her closely, you will hear her sing. Living and not surviving anymore. Living and loving it all. And loving it all. Thank you. Thank you very much.